success means a lot of different things to a lot of people. You know, to me it means being happy. Happiness above all other things is the number one. And different people are happy at different times. A man can be happy this year and his friends, one of his friends can die, his family, or something can happen out of the ordinary that he hadn't learned in the books or he hadn't learned in school, that he don't know how to cope with it. He don't know how to handle it. So a man has to be taught. He has to have a good relationship with God in order to know what to do in an emergency, in a case like this.